Everyone has dreams. Things that they said when they're just little kids. Things that people make fun of them for.
Oh, yeah.
Things that they know are far out of reach. Their whole life isn't dedicated towards this dream, this fantasy they make. But then they realize that that's all it was. A fence. They start to believe that they're nothing to this world, and that their dreams are nothing, and will never be accomplished. They become nothing. There are too many things in between them and their goal, so they quit. And at this point, they finally realize they can't stop. They realize that the only thing was stopping them was themselves. They realize that people who tried to push them down will be the ones falling behind them. They realize that their dreams are a lot closer than they think. And they're pushing them just a little harder and running a little faster and hitting a little harder. They can do it. Because that's the thing about dreams. They can come true if we have the courage to pursue them.